Look, another coal raider camp. Whoa. We should do something about them and put your wolves at ease.
Chieftain!
Like my sleep on
The chieftain, was he the one captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Girls.
Good girls.
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
I just hope the gnomes are somewhere indoors. I'm warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard and Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
Enemies on
This is the last.
A way forward is magically sealed. Something in here is giving it power.
Might I suggest the ominous broken gravestone?
The hilt of a sword.
Brother, I know that sword hilt. Tread carefully. You of all people know how weapons can carry ghosts.
If it does not help us find the Norns, it can wait.
Let's keep looking. This way. I feel a trace of their illusions here. I can try to dispel it. Opnar! There's nothing here.
A false trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves
do. Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it easy.
And what's the hilt of a cursed king have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated to find it. Tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
It was warmer.
This is the area. Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Opnar. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
Appreciate it.
Anything for Freya? Hope it's to your liking. What do you need? What can I make for you? Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Of hearts and the fury of the sky. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Very well.
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
was Sigrun when you saw her last?
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she hasn't let that stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When we freed her, she could speak of little else but her reverence for you. Seeing you yourself again would surely be payment enough.
Another gravestone. But this one's intact.
Aye, and with a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt we found. I was afraid of that.
This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
More of your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Enemies on the left!
these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother. Brother. This way seems like a way out, not a way in.
I concur. The Norns are further up. Feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here. Open up. We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Kratos, Ghost of Sparta, Bane of Olympus, Destroyer of Fate, Cruel Strike, Breath of War, Weapon of the Gods turned against his creators. He chases a redemption he knows he can never deserve. He cannot.
Minds yet. He certainly seems real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
He was guarding that way outside.
This place almost looks familiar. but different. Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
The Vanir, master of magics, queen of the Valkyries, witch of the woods, frig of Asgard, destroyer of all she would hope to protect. She always finds somebody to blame. She cannot.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor to kings. Merry wanderer of the woods. Robin of the Goodfellas.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all and I cannot change. See? You forgot smartest man alive. Certainly clinks like genuine Hacksilver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
A phantom!
The Norns have a phantom? Of course the Norns have a phantom!
Alpha!
Mm.
Attack the springs! Hurry before it recovers! Alka!
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
There's that itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive. And breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you! Babbling! Oh, that looks official.
To me, please.
Stop! Why did you bring him here? You are not welcome here!
Wait! Baldur, come back! Talk to me!
So long, doing mother!
Imagine them thinking I had any desire. Sigrun? Brother, hold off.
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did. I tried to stop him any way I could.
Don't lie to me! You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that tree! You sought a favor. You wanted his war. You watched him destroy everyone and everything. And you never gave a damn until he turned on you.
I know that. It's true, all of it. But for love of you, I became a better man, a counselor for peace, an ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To Skadi? To Groa? Or to Tanya? No! You always took the side of the power. You!
Brother, watch out. There's more of us.
Even now, you see a violent god in need, and you can't help but aid him and call him brother. It's who you are! It's who you are! And it's who you are!
It is not her.
No, of course. You did what you must.
Brother, the dream is pulling me in!
Mimir!
Brother, help me! Monster!
Atreus, I am coming!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
Why would you see him the way he wants to be seen?
I don't want to go back! Keep him alive! Keep him alive!
That's all I have to do. And now he's mine!
He killed the man!
Atreus! I am here!
Pass the test.
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still. What is that?
A Kelpie. Don't see many of those in these parts.
She must be theirs.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely. Easy, girl. Easy. That's right. Good.
Care to talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.